Shall we read a story before bed?
Can it be a happy story?
Well, let's see. There once was a planet on the verge of destruction that people were killing with greed and construction. The people built factories polluting the air, leaving animals homeless with only death and despair. The rivers were poisoned. The fish couldn't breathe. All the plastic smothered them in all of the seas. The planet was dying and nobody cared. The Earth was dying and very, very scared. Don't you finish the story?
Well... One day, the people realized that all those things were very bad. They wanted to change things and not kill everything anymore. It wasn't easy, but then more and more people agreed. And together, they planted trees and pretty plants all over the world. Even in their houses. And everyone rode their bike to school. They planted so many trees that the deer and tigers and parrots and the orangutans, they were all happy again in the new jungles and forests. People worked hard and took all the plastics out of the seas. And the turtles had a party and everybody was friends again. Everybody stopped doing all those horrible things that they did before and started looking after the planet until it was all healthy again.
That was a lovely story. Now, time for bed.
Did people try those things?
Let's hope so.